And hello once again to another episode of Professor Layton and the Curious Village. We're off to find a room to stay in for the night, even though we still haven't found the cat. And we read all this last time. Wow. Is most people in this village fat? I wanted to find coins, not a hidden puzzle. Look, a hidden puzzle. 112. Okay, yep. A work from a famous artist was recently discovered. The painting is a self-portrait of the painter in his later years and is entitled My Beloved. Assuming the artist wasn't a huge narcissist and referring to himself, his beloved should appear in the painting somewhere you can find his beloved. Well, I know how to do it. Oh, what is that? That matches. Can we spin them around? There we go, but I believe these two need to be flipped around. No. Maybe that one there. One there. One there. It had a very big chin. That one works, but then you got a gap there. Maybe those two swap. Okay, no, wait a sec. That one's also got a big back. God damn it! I can see it! I just don't know how it goes! Okay, let's find out which one goes best with the back of the head. That one. It's gotta be that one, but that one looks so odd like that. Maybe if we have a different front one? Well, I can see that. You know what? We're just gonna have to go for it.
I think I've got it!
Okay, so what's that back thing coming out then?
I did it!
What is that? Unless it's like the collar. It looks really weird. I wonder what that is. The silhouette of an artist's true love was hidden in his painting. The painting must have been a tribute for his love for her. Smart bloke. Easy peasy. Now let's go and find some more puzzles. You're a puzzle fanatic, Luke. Here we go. Nope. Nope. Oh well, let's talk to the fat lass. God, she is fat. And a big mouth, too.
Oh, hello. Welcome to the inn of St Mystere. We're the only inn in the village, you know. You see, visitors to our little village are quite rare.
Oh, good day, madam. We seek lodging for the night. Do you have any vacant rooms we can rent?
Oh, my stars, what terrible timing. We're concurrently remodeling all of our guest rooms. The only rooms left are in the attic. But if you don't mind that, I'll make sure you're very comfortable. I do hope you'll stay with us. It's been a while since a fine gentleman such as yourself stayed with us. The rooms are, not very big, but I'll make sure they sparkle. Can you come back in a bit, and I'll do my best to get two normal rooms ready for you as soon as possible.
Oh, thank you, but you needn't trouble yourself on my behalf. As long as I have a bed to sleep in, I'm satisfied.
Ah, yes, about that. Oh, what terrible luck, you see. All the beds are out of being finished. But don't worry, Madam Beatrice will take good care of you too. I'll even drop the nightly rate.
When you're new items for Luke and Professor Layton, you'll be asked where you want to put them. You can always rearrange your items, so don't worry too much about where you put an item. If one of the rooms is too much, it's as good as available space.
Oh, here's something you might make the place feel a bit more like home.
Okay. We're doing like a Sims thing. Yes. 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 Well, Professor Layton likes it, so he's getting it. He's actually complimenting it. I can't actually remember what happens if you get it high or not, so...
We'd better get back to searching for Claudia, Professor.
And left. Well, we got a nutter and someone who knows that he's a nutter because she's pointing at him.
Oh, look, Professor, I found a hidden puzzle. Again.
We found more hidden puzzles than the actual puzzles themselves. Three of the four parts A, D show can be combined to form a square. Circle the one that isn't used. You are allowed to rotate parts freely when combining them. Ah. So... this could be a tricky one. So let's put that one on top of that. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. Yeah. D. Because
what happened is B would go on top going 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, and it'd fill in that gap as well. So we've got, yeah, bad drawing. But we got that. And then you can add that one there. So it's D. Plus, why would you use D? It's the oddest shape out of them all.
Well, here's my guess.
That was easy.
Latin's apprentice saves the day.
That's right, D is not used. Maybe this was too easy. Yes, it was. I wish all puzzles were this easy. But then you get no challenge. Well, anyway, guys, I'm going to leave it off here. I hope you guys enjoyed. Give it a like, a favorite, and subscribe as well. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.